How many hits, dude? Seriously? I don't have poacher. But I did. Look at this bullshit. I hate to use a fucking health, man. God, it sucks. You gonna go to the fucking clue, or are you just gonna, like, run across the map? Probably just run across the map, get shot. Really? Come on. Why not? Oh, this is either boss or third party. I'm gonna guess boss. Yep, that would be the boss. Traps are laid are useless. Nothing new. What's the other boss? Fat boy. That's way the fuck down there, man. That sucks. Dude, it'd be so nice to have fucking Shadow right now. Oh my god, there's a zombie right there. Oh, shit. I know, buddy. I know that you just have to come and get me. At least I got a health kit right beside me, I guess. Of course, I'm on the wrong side. Fucking 50-50 chance, man, to have the fucking right side. I can't do it. Just can't do it. Oh, we got a fucker up here on the roof, man. It doesn't matter. I couldn't shoot him. Oh, bullshit. You know that would have hit him. I should have taken my time, man. The dude was just standing there. Okay, bitch. I see you on the roof. Fuck out of here. Go towards the. I should have taken my time, man, on that. Oh, femboy. I should have taken my time on that shot. I messed that up. Just not having confidence in your shot. Usually shoot too high, shoot too low. I suck at shooting. I panic. I was like, oh, hey, man, the guy's only going to stand there for a second. He was standing there all day. I could have just taken my time. Jesus Christ. Ah, okay. Okay. Watch these fuckers not extract. Can't believe I can't kill a person, man. Ah, of course they're coming down. Look at this shit. Of course. I hope they fucking get waxed. I probably think I went to that extraction. Hopefully they're just going to the wagon and then they'll leave. Any more water devils? They're fun. Dogs. Someone's already gonna be here. Dogs this way. Yep. Shit. Where are you going, motherfucker? Come here. Yeah. two shotgun blasts. It didn't kill the thing. You believe that shit? Two. Oh my god, dude. The AI is just annoying. I just gotta extract. I mean, fuck. It's like there was no gunfire over here at all. There was like nothing. Nothing going on. I'm like, okay, now I'll go get the gunfire everywhere. Unbelievable. Awesome. Awesome. I mean, it was my fault. I mean, it's like you don't fucking know. Like this gun could fucking kill anyone. This gun couldn't hit the side of a barn. This is like a shooting a BB gun at somebody. What's the other team doing? Oh, of course, it's coming way down here. Cool. I hope they get fucking killed. I mean, you're lucky it was me that was there. Imagine if it was another team. They would have killed that dude looking out the window so easily. I hate these fucking compounds. That's all quiet. Nice and quiet. Just another day in the park. Nice and quiet. Yeah, the boss is here, so. These fuckers. Wish I had an alert mod put here. Well, a smart man would just shoot that guy that's right there. He can't get to me because of the fire, though. He's going to shoot me through this wood. He's on the other side of this fucking wall right here. He's coming in. Team just sitting at the church. There he is. He just made some fucking noise. Come through that fucking door. That fucking crack right there. Maybe they got stuck at the church. Here, I'm using dark sight right inside as well. This is killing me because I know he's like right there. I just want to run through that door and shoot him. Keeps on using dark sight to see if it's still red. When I play like this, I always die. I don't know. Where's the bounty team? They gotta be here. Nah, they're stuck at the church. Sit down, bitch. I have no clue where. Good, he's gone. All right, cool. All right, easy enough, right? Where's his body? I have no clue where I fucking killed him. Oh, there. There he is. What's up, buddy? Hey, dynamite fucking worked for once. You imagine that? Now watch, he'll be over here. Look at him coming. To see? That's how it works for me. Thank you. I need fucking bear traps, man. Shit, I almost ran right into that bitch. Almost went too far. The fuck is that crate? Oh, you suck. Weren't there two in that one? I guess you gotta find the fucking box, right? Stop panicking. Oh, here, I need this shit. Jesus Christ, are you lost or what? That's a pretty good move by them. What's up? Oh. Fucked it the wrong dude, ain't ya? Oh, did you just get wrecked? Hey, that shit works, Phil. That was brought to you from that other dude. That level 6 that I played, or whatever, I played with that one night. He was like, dude, all you need is a bear trap and poison trap. Hey, what's up? Boom! Boom! Oh, Bill. What do you think about that? The old Coldwell, man, came through. What we got? I have it already, of course. Let me just enjoy this victory for a minute. Boom! Right in the fucking face. See the Phantom of the Opera just drop. That was beautiful, wasn't it? Did that hurt? Yep. Oh, I'm going to get greedy. I'm going to go all the way across the map because I am going to try to get another bounty. And you got fucking wrecked! That will never, and I'm saying never, happen again. Pure luck. Oh, shit. That was beautiful. Finally, a good game. Nothing makes me happier than knowing those fuckers had it and they just screwed it up. Fucking 3 stars. Oh, Femboy. Yeah, Femboy got eaten up. Dude, you're not even good. Like, and you're... Oh, my God. Just extract. You could have had all... No problem.